Let's get into this. Yeah. See what mission we gonna take on. Okay, it says kickback is $600. I can pick that up if I want. That's my stash house. What's going on? What's that? Okay, so what's my next mission? Let's go talk to her, get this job done. See what she asks, what type of mission she asks us to do. You know? I got a lot of cash on me. Hit that off with the stash.
Seth's dead. The hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. God, what do you deserve?
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same man who killed Baca. Wiped out half our number.
That was them. I get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a portion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
Okay. That's just crazy how she read the Bible and think to do all that crazy stuff. Get out of here.
Reports of a violent shootout at the abandoned Baron Saturday's fun park. The authorities haven't released an official tally, but sources are reporting multiple casualties. One witness claims to have seen a man hanging from the very top of the decommissioned Ferris wheel, but police have refused to comment on the veracity of that report. The fun park has been closed for a number of years and was once a subject of controversy for what colored civil rights groups described as racially inflammatory imagery.
I'm looking at how to cut them. You mean they ain't got no thing to tell you about? What kind of stupid game is this? I mean, What the heck is the volume? Move. Let's see what's going on.
Come on.
Problem?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point the Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought he'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point the Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time at a dive bar up in Point for Dunn. Duffy's it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
You better be worth all this trouble.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut, and then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can't leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.
Well, let's get going.
Looking pretty lively for a dead guy.
Yeah. So. Okay, where's the front door?
Thank you.
put this money in a safe. Real quick. I think this is the house. Money in that safe. Good, now we get out of here. Go to the front door because the back door is not gonna have it's gonna fall on me right there. There we go.
This shop is whites only, boy. Niggas ain't welcome round here. Get these cops on the phone.
About how it's going in there? How do you think?
Read it.
Ourselves a guest. Fuck, reloading. Ah! ourselves a guest. Shit all over that motherfucker. Cover.
Guess it's long gone.
Go check if he's hiding back there.
I ain't going out like that.
Spotted him. This way. Anybody see where? Cover!
We all get a piece of him, but I'm... He's reloading!
Don't tell me the motherfucker your own size.
Sucker!
Sure, keep your head down.
Switching out of ammo.
Head for cover.
Alive.
Maybe the Greco wants to help me, huh? Tell him to come down and do it himself.
Yeah. Well, we gonna get this going. Get this job done. Massive amount of kills.
Buying expensive shit.
Shit.
Yeah, I fought up with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but what are you doing?
Good question. Greco's belong to you then. Extortion. Oh, I own this place. Alright, let me take this out real quick. Dudes, what we do best. What's this? Let's do this. Let's see what this says there. Wait, let's just drop. Actually, let me tap this thing. There we go. Alright, so now we got everything.
You ain't above it. You don't cough up your dues in the next 2 days. We'll come collect them personally. And you don't want them.
Sorry.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men Andy Toretto for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship. But you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Let's get this over with. Where my car?
Throw your onions and celery in and saute them up with some ham hocks, pickled pork, or bacon. Then you slow cook them all with the red beans and rice for a couple of hours. It's hard to go wrong as long as you got your pork in there. Some sinister fucking shit.
Hold on for a second. See the map. Where am I going? Man, no U-turns. We don't need a U-turn. What's that? Well, let's do this move mission. Let's just wait. Okay, we're just gonna wait. I'm gonna save it, and I'll be right back.